Hi, I'm Nicholas Tynan from Tynan Motors Chrysler Jeep and Dodge at Miranda, and today I'm going to take you through the 2012 Jeep Compass Limited. The 2012 Jeep Compass comes in several variants. You have the Sport and the Limited. In the Sport, you have both the 2-litre and the 2.4-litre, which are the 2x4 or 4x4 variants as well. Today, we'll be talking about the 4x4 Limited. Now under the hood, we have a smooth yet economical 2.4-litre automatic engine, which utilises the CVT transmission and gets you up to 8.5 litres of combined fuel economy. So that was under the hood. Now coming to the front of the vehicle, you can see our 7-slot grille, which dates back to 1940s with our original Willys Jeep. And it also shares a very similar DNA to our older brother, the Grand Cherokee. Now as you can see, it does have the trademark Willys Jeep grille that is placed in the front of the headlights, dating back to 1941. Now coming inside the vehicle, we have on the right hand side our cruise control on the front, and we have our volume controls on the back. Now moving over to the left hand side of the steering wheel, we have our voice recognition system, our Bluetooth system, and our electronic vehicle information center system all on the front. Now on the back, we can change the radio station, we can tune, we can do anything we like. Now the media system for this vehicle is a 30 gigabyte hard drive, which can get music directly from USB or straight from CD. It can hold up to 6,700 songs directly on there. You can also play CDs, radio. Underneath there, we have the air conditioning system, which is automatic. So through sensors of the car, all you need to do is just set the temperature and it'll automatically adjust there for you. Now below that, we have our heated seats for driver and passenger. And below that, we have our four-wheel drive system, which can be flipped directly from two-wheel drive into four-wheel drive, just like that. Now coming to the back of the Compass, we have the drop-down speakers from the roof, the Boston Acoustic subwoofer over there on the right, the large boot space, and in regards to the seating options, you can fold down all these seats right through the passenger side and fit up to two or three surfboards in there. This has been the 2012 Jeep Compass Limited. If you would like any more information or you'd like to arrange a test drive, feel free to give us a call. Follow us on Twitter, like us on Facebook, and we'd be able to help you out. Thank you.